This is an Eastern hemlock. This is a healthy Eastern hemlock. In a little while, we'll see some hemlocks that aren't very healthy, and you'll find out why.